Cold showers versus ice baths.
Good one. Yeah, so cold showers, definitely if you are new to this and you just want to get a feeling, is this something that I could do? But I just want to say, cold showers are not the same as an ice bath or a cold plunge. You don't have to have ice in your bath to make it work. Just want to say that. But when you submerge into cold water, you also activate your parasympathetic part of your nervous system. And I think that is very important. The Thermalist Method is about stressing up to stress down. So it's a method where you activate your nervous system and you also activate your resting part of your nervous system. So I'm all about looking at the nervous system as both activation and also deregulation. So you're getting into that nervous system balance. And you quite don't get that with the cold showers alone, but it's a good way to get started getting cold adapted.